County 2017 and Miss Kankakee County's Outstanding Teen 2020, Shannon Bacchus and Isabella Parra.
Hello everyone, welcome. My name is Shannon Bacchus.
And I'm Isabella Parra.
We are honored to be your hostesses for this evening. Welcome back to the stage, our Miss and our Teen candidates.
Shining bright like a diamond.
To announcing our new teen title holder, we will also announce the first runner-up. If for some reason the title holder cannot complete their duties as Miss Kankakee County's Outstanding Teen, the first runner-up will assume their role. All right, the teen first runner-up is Joey Christofferson.
Congratulations, Joey.
All right, okay, I feel like I need to hold you guys in so much suspense now. I have all of the power, and I will use it for sure. Look at these ladies, how lovely they're looking. Keep smiling. I know the cheekbones are pushing their limits, but you only have a little bit more time left, I promise. All right, the time has come. The new Miss Kankakee Counties Outstanding Teen 2023 and the winner of a $100 scholarship is candidate number 4, Nora Tolbert.
We will announce the second and the first runner-up as well. And we'll be doing it a little bit differently this year. So, since we have such a wonderful class of princesses, we have included them in the crowning tonight. Each candidate has been paired with a princess. And so when we announce the winner of the runners-up, Miss Iroquois County and Miss Kankakee County, we will first say the name of their princess that they're paired with, and then the name of the winning candidate. So, we will start with the second runner-up. The second runner-up is Zion Works, which is with candidate number 3, Peyton Friedlander.
Congratulations, Peyton.
as Miss Kankakee County or Miss Iroquois County, the runner-up will take her place. The first runner-up to Miss Kankakee County is paired with Princess Mahari Wells. It is Nitsania Fitch. They'll be the winner of a $250 scholarship and a chance to compete at Miss Illinois. And she is paired with Princess Lovely Harris and Lorraine Woods. It's Ashley Jackson.
Thank you all so much. You're wonderful. Have a great night, everyone. We'll see you next year.